carefully hidden.
Good.
This is the place. Time to burn some cargo. You're untied. Go!
Never.
Get it. to you!
A Spartan. There's resolve in you.
We have that in common.
I saw innocents trapped in the flames.
The ones in the warehouse. I freed them already.
A good soldier acts when he's told. A great one is two steps ahead. Thank you.
My name's Cassandra. I'd thank you too, if I knew who you were.
Razidas of Sparta. You're a newcomer to Corinth.
You're a spy too?
An old Spartan tactic. I have my ways.
I get the sense that's a Corinthian hobby. Anthusa has her Etera watching from every post.
Ah, Anthusa. We disagree, but have a common enemy.
The Monger?
We agree he should be killed, but we differ on how.
So, Sparta also has a Monger problem. What do you know about him?
His weapon has a far reach. Corinth is allied with Sparta. It's our duty to protect them.
Then working alongside Anthusa is your best bet.
If she had her way, the Monger would be flayed in the streets. Sparta wants him dealt with quietly.
What do you want to do with him?
Right now, the Monger rules Corinth. I want to replace him with minimal bloodshed.
Killing him and his men doesn't seem to fit your peaceful proposal.
Nothing else has been successful. Trust me.
What happened?
We arrested his top men, armed the citizens, tried to stir the police against him. It never came to be. The only thing left to try is a quick slice of the blade.
That would do it.
We'd lure him into Corinthia's sacred cave, and it'd be over.
Anthusa has given me her word, and I've given her mine. She's hired me to kill the Monger.
She did?
She has something I need, and the Monger is in my way.
Keep your spear pointed his way, and Sparta will thank you.
I was Spartan. Once.
Once?
Until I was thrown off Mount Aietos as a child, and left for dead.
You're the daughter of General Nicolaus? All of Sparta knows your name! And he... Alive! Impossible!
I survived. I raised myself alone while life continued in Sparta.
Never mind being a Spartan. Those of good character will forgive and should be forgiven.
I'm on the hunt for my mother, Mirini. And the only way is through Anthusa.
Yes, Mirini.
You knew Nicolaus?
A good general, but a stubborn Spartan.
And rewarded for his loyalty.
But he disappeared, and his body was never found. The state pronounced him dead.
That's all right. I haven't seen him since I was a child. You don't know anything about Mirini, do you?
I know that no one should have to endure such tragedy alone. And I heard she left Sparta that night. No one has forgotten Mirini.
From what I know, she wanted them to forget. There's no going back now.
The displaced can always find their way home. The gods have just decided you must fight for it.
They couldn't make it any easier.
Chin up, Spartan. Easy doesn't exist.
Goodbye, Brasidas.
We'll meet again. I'm in the fight with you. Show courage.
I think I need a bigger boat. If I go out any farther, I'll capsize.
Into cover! I've got the archer! Where'd that come from? Huh. Nothing.
Huh?
Spying on Sparta, Athenian? Maybe you could use some help.
An Athenian ship is supposed to arrive soon, and these waters are full of pirates.
The Athenians can handle them, no?
They can row, they can fight, but both at the same time? My drachmi is on the pirates.
Sounds like I need to sink some pirate ships.
You understand quickly.
I'll help you.
I knew I could trust you.
We're done here. So this is where Jason and the Flambo. Let's go.
Not today, Mistyos. Go away!
Let's hope no one notices me here.
I should check on that.
Hmph!
ευγένεια την άνθρωπη. Ελέησον τούτον τον γέρον δραχοκτών.
Going on over there. Not mercenary. Great, eh?
I should watch my step around here.
You'll never be as good as me.
Και τελετάρχα.
Mystios, may I trade your time for wealth? You look wiser than the average mercenary. Perhaps you're nearly as wise as Athena herself.
You speak plainly, Auntie.
I speak the truth, Cassandra.
You know me?
Don't pretend to be ignorant of your infamy, Cassandra, the Eagle Bearer. I have a series of tasks I thought someone of your reputation could handle. But if you feel you're not up to it...
What kind of tasks?
To begin, I have a test of judgment. Which god is more dangerous, Poseidon or Apollo? The answer lies in a nearby tomb.
This is just a riddle.
Riddles are telling, and rewarding when I give them. Prove your worth to me by going to the graveyard near the sanctuary of Athena and solving it.
Fine. I'll figure out this riddle. Hunters are better than one. Time for a ride.
You here.
Best day, Odyssey.
Stranger, I don't think I can walk.
Freedom.
Just take me to my father's house. It's in the port of Gehries.
This would be faster on horseback. Let's go.
What did those bandits want with you?
They said something about getting what they were owed, but I have no idea what they meant.
You've never seen them before?
Come to think of it, they did look familiar. A group of bandits has been harassing the port I grew up in for as long as I can remember. Here we are, Pater's house. So, does my enchanting rescuer have a name?
Cassandra.
Well met. I'm Lykinos, famed poet of Athens. I have come to visit my dear pater and brother. Speaking of which, Timotheos, I'm home. This is the lovely Cassandra. She rescued me on my way here. Where's...
Father's dead.
What?
He was killed a few days ago by local bandits.
And this is how you tell me?
I need to prepare for the burial. I suggest you do the same. For saving my brother. If you're as tough as you look, I could use your help with something else before you go.
Can you believe him?
We all grieve differently. Your brother just lost his father, too.
Ever since Timotheus returned from the war, he's been different.
He fought for Athens?
For a little while. So did my pater. Now they're both fishermen. Or my pater was, I guess.
Give him time.
I'll leave the brooding to Timotheus. You're a mercenary, right? I want vengeance on my pater's killers.
Haven't you had enough bloodshed for one day?
That's why I'm hiring a Mystios to do the fighting for me. And my brother said he could use your help too.
All right, I'll stay and help. How should I track down the bandits Timotheus mentioned?
Their hideout is rumored to be just west of here, in the ruined temple of Zeus.
I'll make sure the bandits pay for what they did. Timotheus, you said you could use my help.
My father served in the Athenian military. He deserves a proper military burial in his Athenian armor. But that armor was stolen from our home not that long ago.
You want me to get it back?
No. My father said he saw the thief running out of town after he stole it. But the merchant should have some Athenian armor. Tell him it's for Diocles' burial. They were friends.
I'll get the armor for your father's burial. There'll be trouble if I'm spotted here.
I should try to stay out of sight.